over in Iowa to get to the rental place. And now Andrew has been taking Ubers.
Pretty freaking awesome.
You obsessed with Uber now? Feel like you're just a tiny bit obsessed, just a little.
This is gonna be the last Uber I get to take.
Did it already charge you?
Yeah, it's charged. It's already been paid for.
Oh, okay.
He's 7 minutes away. He's up on Cornell right now.
Oh my god, that's so creepy. Anyways,
It's
and it's snowing outside. I'm surprised Ubers are doing like runs today. It's snowing. And you know how Oregonians freak out about snow. Anyways, I did my task yesterday and got the little pictures of the kittens in those little hats, doing some laundry, packing some things. It's snowing, so some plans that I had are not gonna happen, but I still got some stuff to take over there. I'm gonna have just a quiet, nice snow Monday, and I'm kind of excited. Plus, this is Reese and Mochi's second snow, but this is actual like snow that they could actually see. Huh. What do you think about that? Do you like the snow? Last time you were freaked out, you were like, what is that? Okay, so as you guys have probably figured out, I'm going to spend the day with the kittens like I usually do on Monday. Just give them some extra attention and some extra love. Also, today is Monday the 25th. It is Let's Eat Right Day. Interesting. So yeah, that is what I'm going to be doing today. I'm going to hang out with Reese, Emoji, and Keely today, and also getting some stuff prepared to take over. See, we wanted to take my desk today over to the apartment. Now, the boys are probably going to say, oh, it's not that big a deal, it's just a little snow, but it's kind of slick. So I don't know if we're going to get to do that today. We might not. Who knows? If we don't do it today, we will do it next Monday and see. What do you think you're doing? Do you want my caffeine? Hi. You wanna say hi to camera? Say hi, camera. I have a headache this morning, so I'm gonna need some kitten cuddles. But I'm really excited to start off our week. And the super ironic part is tomorrow is the 26th, which is Tuesday, which is movie day. And tomorrow is Tell a Fairy Tale Day, but it has a dragon on it. And we're going to see How to Train Your Dragon 3 tomorrow with Andrew's mom, and I'm so excited. So we're gonna have a movie night at the actual theater this time. I'm still gonna decorate the apartment and all of that stuff, but we're gonna go and see that, and I'm so excited. It's gonna be so much fun. So that's what we're doing tomorrow. So today, I say this way too much, it's gonna be a snow day today. We're gonna watch the snow, see the cat's reaction to the snow, possibly see Tommy's reaction to the snow. We're gonna take a bunch of stuff over there, and it's gonna be a pretty fun day. So, anyways, let's start the vlog with some cute kittens. Are you a cute kitten? Hello, I'm looking for a cute kitten. Is that you? I bet it is. Oh, look at that little face. He says, you don't need to baby me. I'm almost not a baby no more. What is that, really? Yeah.